wish I knew how it would feel to be free.